What's good up, Lords? This is Butt Lord Tang. We back with another reaction video. Mortal Kombat 1 official. It's in our blood trailer by the one and only the man, the myth himself, Batista, bro. Why do you got Batista on Mortal Kombat 1? That's actually a bit of a surprise. I wouldn't even be surprised if they tried to sneak in a character like, yo, Batista finna be the face model of one of these characters. I wouldn't be surprised, so I ain't gonna have my hopes up too high. It's probably just for a trailer, but we finna see, so let's get on into it. Imagine getting Batista bombed in Mortal Kombat, like, bro, that would be crazy. Okay. My boy got the fade, letting people know. Yo, they getting my boy some powers.
There's a force hidden in all of us.
Force? Talk about the action with the force?
Fearless, we'll discover it. Mortal Kombat. Unleash it and ignite a new realm of possibilities.
Bro, they are causing riots, seeing Mortal Kombat. Yo! Okay. This man Batista got the world going into chaos.
Who will you bring? Who will you trust? No longer are we beholden to the past.
Hey, you hear the theme song? Hold on, they remixed the Mortal Kombat theme song. Sound like they remixed it.
Mortal Kombat!
Yes, sir. It's in our blood. Okay. Anything new? Well, I ain't seen Shang Tsung. I think that was the first time I officially seen Shang Tsung in the game. September 14th. Wait a minute. Hold on. September 14th. Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah. I could have sworn it was coming out on the 19th. Is it getting released early? I could be wrong. It could actually be from, when you pre-order it early, if you buy, like, the Ultimate Edition, you probably get, like, a few days early. Because I could have sworn from the PlayStation Store, it literally said, I think the 18th or the 19th. I could be wrong. But if it's coming out on the 14th, that's even better for us. Man, look. I'ma just say this now. Your boy is a huge Mortal Kombat fan. Your boy played the beta. Enjoyed it. This beta. Was it better than Mortal Kombat 11's beta? Nah, this beta was way better. You was able to do the towers and you had more playable characters instead of Mortal Kombat 11. I loved 11, don't get me wrong, but me personally, I think this one's gonna do way better. I feel the graphics, I feel the fatalities. It just the all around with the new era stuff is just it's dope. And you got Liu Kang ruling it. Like, come on now, they finally put respect on my boy name. Cause I remember in the beginning he was just a Mortal Kombat champion. That was it. That was Liu Kang's whole personality. Now my boy is the ruler of the time. Come on now, you can't say that's not cold. My boy has gotten respect put on his name. And he is on the front cover for the very first time. Like, usually it's Scorpion on all the covers. Now's my boy Liu Kang. It's his time to shine. Mortal Kombat 1. Hopefully it comes out September 14th. I could be wrong. Even though it said it right here, you know they be pushing release dates back, so We just gonna see when September hits. But just know your boy will be on this, and I probably end up doing chapters on the channel. I'll probably do it like every week or so, drop like 2 chapters, 3 chapters. Who knows? Just let me know if y'all want that gameplay. So yeah, man, leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that post bell notification. Y'all already know. If y'all want me to react to something, either hit me up on my Instagram or leave a comment in the YouTube tab down below. Like I always say, Lords, we go.
And I'm all Mr. Nice Guy, cause he gone. I just put a switch on Mr. Side by someone home.